Cult, what are you doing here?
Hey Cult, it's Mia.
And Aliana, and this is episode 4 of Culture TV.
These are your morning announcements for November 16th, 2022.
I just helped Aliana get out of South City.
Which reminded me of the bell game that happened November 5th.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me.
Pull up on your block, then break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke gets
with
viral.
My right stroke pull a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. BM. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Who that nigga thinking that he frontin' on me, man? Get the fuck off my stage, I'm the semen. Get the fuck off my, that ain't right. I make a place, beating up your whole life.
I'm so sick and tired of the Photoshop.
Show me something natural like Afro on Richard Pryor. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still I take you down right on your mama couch and polo suit. Hey, this shit way too crazy, ay. You do not amaze me, ay. I blew cool from ACA. Obama just paged me, ay. I don't fabricate it, ay. Most of y'all be faking, ay. I stay modest about it, ay. She elaborated, ay. This that great thing by the AV, y'all the dead dog, ay. Watch my soul. Speak, you let the meds talk, ay. If I kill a nigga, it won't beat the alcohol, ay. I'm the realest after all. Be home.
Dude, I'm so upset.
Why?
I didn't get to go to the bell game because I didn't know how to buy tickets.
Wait, you're telling me you didn't watch that infomercial?
What infomercial?
This one.
Where are they?
Yeah, they're right there.
Dude, where are you guys?
You guys were supposed to finish your part of the project.
Oh, I love this trend. We're listening to It's a Hard Knock Life from the musical Annie.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us.
And now, Colt, it's time to get up close and personal.
What's up, guys? My name is Alex, and we're here for whatever episode this is of Up Close and Personal. Let's get right to it. I'm grateful for my nice curls.
Also my mom.
And I'm also grateful
for family, friends.
I am grateful for many things. I'm grateful for my health, for my family, for my dog, Baby. She's right here.
Why are you grateful for your dog?
Because she's very special to me. She brings me happiness. She brightens up my day when I'm having a bad day. She's always there to make me feel better.
I'm grateful for the baseball team and Jose right there.
So why are you grateful for Jose particularly?
Because, you know, Jose brings a smile to my face.
My friends and my family.
Why?
Because they support me with everything.
How do you show your gratefulness for them?
By telling them thank you and having manners.
It was nice talking to you.
Thank you.
How's every Spanish though?
Good.
All right, that's it.
Say something in Spanish.
Me duele. I'm grateful for my mom, my dad, my family, you know, my dog, and the school, you know, that gives me education.
And my friend, yeah, he's over there.
What's up, Yoshi? How's your day?
Good.
Anyway, since we're getting close to Thanksgiving, Black Friday and all that, I want to know, what are you grateful for?
Family.
What exactly?
I love them. You know, every day I think about them. Nothing more than else. Family. That's all.
How do you show your that you're grateful for them?
Thanksgiving.
But how do you show your love? Like,
I just show them.
What?
What you grateful for?
What am I grateful for?
Yeah.
Don't get too close. I'm them. My friends.
Why are you grateful for your friends?
Because they're good friends.
How do you show your gratefulness?
How do I show?
Your gratefulness, yeah.
I hang out with them.
That's cool.
Go. We're gonna interview Domino's. Hello, is this Domino's?
Yes.
Can I ask you a quick question? What are you grateful for?
What do you mean by the grateful?
Like, are you grateful for family, friends, pizza maybe?
Well, I am grateful for the life that God gives me. Grateful for the family. Grateful Preach. For the good health. And grateful for the good friends and for the people that surround me.
That was very wholesome. Thank you for your response. Anyway, see you later.
Hi, Colts. It's Haley, your sophomore class treasurer.
Hi, I'm Edwin, your freshman class VP.
And we'll be talking about the events upcoming in November. So first, junior class is hosting a Pan Express fundraiser on campus, and SIA will be hosting a Harry Potter Spirit Week, or Spirit Day, where each class dresses up as a Hogwarts house.
Hey guys, make sure to go by to Pan Express Takeover to support the BIPOC Unity Club. And also make sure to also support the sophomore class by buying a pit stop on the 27th.
And then 22nd. On the 23rd of November, we'll be having Thanksgiving break. And that's all we have for you.
Thank you guys, have a nice day.
Dude, wasn't it raining like a few days ago?
Yeah, now it's all sunny. We should call Louise.
Yeah.
Did you hear about the karaoke segment? I heard the winner gets 5 pounds of cookies.
No way.
I'm so hungry.
Yeah.
Do you guys hear that?
Shut your mouth, shut your mouth. And you know it now, you know it, babe. Know it, babe. Yeah. Right now,
That's it for today's episode of Culture TV! And we'll see you guys next time! Bye!